just follow the stairway to this lonely world of mine. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Not so very long ago, you walked away from me, and after all the plans we made, you decided to be free. Loneliness surrounds me without your arms around me, and the sun will never shine in apartment number 9. Keep waiting in this lonely room, just in case you change your mind. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Loneliness surrounds me without your arms around me, and the sun will never shine in apartment number 9. No, the sun will never shine in apartment number 9. Today I sat alone at the window, and I watched our little girl outside at play with the little boy next door, like so many times before. But something didn't seem quite right today, so I went outside to see what they were doing. And then the teardrops made my eyes go dim, 'cause I heard again, and I hung my head in shame when I heard our little girl say to him, played house, my daddy said goodbye. I don't wanna play house, I know it can't be fun. I've watched mommy and daddy, and if that's the way, it's done. I don't wanna play house, it goodbye. Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, give him all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times and he'll have good times, doing things that you don't understand. But if you love him, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, I'll be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. Are cold and lonely, stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your man. His fifth birthday, and he thinks C-U-S-T-O-G-Y spells fun or play. I spell out all the hurting words and turn my head when I speak, 'cause I can't spell away this hurt that's dripping down my cheek. Our D-I-V-O-R-C.
trouble help on me. Oh, I wish that we could stop this D-I-V-O-R-C-E. All night long, but I see these are the things that bring you pleasure, so I'm gonna make some changes in our home. I've heard it said, if you can't beat 'em, join 'em. So if that's the way you've wanted me to be, I'll change if it takes that to make you happy. From now on you're gonna see a different me, because you're good girls are gonna go bad. I'm gonna be the swinginest swinger you've ever had. If you like 'em painted up, powdered up, then you ought to be glad, 'cause you're good girls are gonna go bad. I'll even learn like the taste of whiskey. In fact, you'll hardly recognize your wife. I'll buy some brand new clothes and dress up fancy for my journey to the wilder side of life. Because you're good girls are gonna go bad. I'm gonna be the swinginest swinger you've ever had.
Giving all your love to just one man.
You'll have bad times, and he'll have good times, doing things that you don't understand. But if you love him, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, I'll be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. Are cold and lonely.
Stand by your man and show the world you love him.
Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your man.
the day I sat alone at the window, and I watched our little girl outside at play with the little boy next door, like so many times before. But something didn't seem quite right today, so I went outside to see what they were doing. And then the teardrops made my eyes go dim, 'cause I heard him name again, and I hung my head in shame when I heard our little girl say to him, Daddy, and if that's the way it's done, I don't want to play house. It makes my mommy cry, 'cause when she played house, my daddy said goodbye.
Shop in Chicago on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings, their own display.
She smiles and nods her head as he says, "Honey, that's for you. It's not much, but it's the best that I can do."
Golden ring,
golden ring,
with one tiny little stone waiting.
Just a cold metallic thing, only love can make a golden wedding ring.
In a little wedding chapel, later on that afternoon, an old upright piano plays that old familiar tune.
Tears roll down her cheeks and happy thoughts run through her head as he whispers low with this ring, "I do wed."
Golden ring,
golden ring,
with one tiny little stone,
shining ring,
shining ring.
Now at last it's found a home
by itself,
by itself.
It's just a cold metallic thing, only love can make a golden wedding.
Small two-room apartment, as they fight their final round, he says, "You won't admit it, but I know you're leaving town."
She says, "One thing's for certain, I don't love you anymore," and throws down the ring as she walks out the door.
Golden ring,
golden ring,
with one tiny little stone
cast aside,
like the love that's there
just a cold retired thing. Only love can make a golden wedding.
In a pawn shop in Chicago,
on a sunny summer day,
a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display. Golden
I followed you to Texas. I followed you to Utah.
We didn't find it there, so we moved on.
I went with you to Alabama. Things look good in Birmingham.
We didn't find it there, so we moved on. I know you're tired of following my elusive dreams and schemes. Are there you had my child in Memphis, then I heard of work in Nashville.
We didn't find it there, so we moved on
to a small farm in Nebraska, to a gold mine in Alaska.
We didn't find it there, so we moved on.
And now we've left Alaska because there was no gold.
This time, only two of us moved on.
And now all we have is each other, and just a little memory to cling to.
And still, I won't let you go.
I know you're tired of following my elusive dreams and schemes, for their only fading fame,
my elusive dreams,
for their only fading.
Sure, P-R-I-S-E. but the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. His fifth birthday, and he thinks C-U-S-T-O-G-Y spells fun or play. I'll spell out all the hurting words and turn my head when I speak, 'cause I can't spell away this hurt that's dripping down my cheek.
He gets everything, 'cause when he's cold, he knows I'm warm, and I warm him in my arms. And when he said, oh, I make him glad, and I'm his shelter from the storm. I'm his song when he feels like singing, and I swing when he feels like swinging.
Amarillo, my morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking into County Fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe, lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for it in April that year, and I hope that judge ain't lying. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. Amarillo's where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking about me. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Old Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that there's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all. Let me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything.
moment, wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Oh, our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. My life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
Hotter than a hoochie coochie. We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Muddy water meant to me, but I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. Thought about living and a little about love. Thought about living and a little about love.
Friends on the street, they wonder how does a man get to be this way? I've always got a smiling face, anytime and any place. And every time they ask me why, I just smile and say, you got to kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Though people may try to guess the secret of a happiness, but some of them never learn that it's a simple thing. The secret I'm speaking of is a woman and a man in love. And the answer is in this song that I always sing. You've got to kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning and better know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home.
Everyone considered him the coward of the county. Never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama called him Tommy, the folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when my daddy died. I took care of Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said, son. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now we don't mean you're weak. If you turn the other cheek, and I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar. One of them got up, met him halfway across the floor. Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. Said this one's for Becky as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak. I couldn't turn the other cheek. Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight. Everyone considered him a coward of the county.
Georgia, he was looking for a soul steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold to get your soul, cause I think I'm better than you. Boy said my name's Johnny and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been.
Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, devil get your soul.
Devil opened up his case and he said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there. I'm gonna show you how it's done.
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Bad as your dog, bite no child, no.
Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a, I'm the best as ever been. And he played
fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. And if you don't fight, no child, no.
Thank you.
Just the other night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me. And I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. And she was the one that I'd wanted for all time. Each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. And just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. 'Cause some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
Did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying, crying? Hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl
walked out on me. Tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her? I woke up this morning, realized what I had done. Stood alone in the cold gray dawn. I knew I'd lost my morning sun. I lost my head and I said some things. Now come the heartaches of the morning brings. I know I'm wrong, but I couldn't see. I let my world slip away. So hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying, crying? Hey, if you happened to see the most beautiful girl and walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. The most beautiful girl and walked out on me. Tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her?
Drink before he went home to her. Andy Wolo said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Wolo said, sit down, I got some bad news, it's gonna hurt. Now I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't old tonight. Since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy Sam. Now he got mad and he saw red. He said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. And that's the night that the lines were dead in Georgia. That's the night that they hurt the innocent man. So don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer, cause the judge in the town's got blood stains on his head. Scared and left the bar, walking on home, cause he didn't live far, you see, and he didn't have many friends, and he just lost him one. And brother thought his wife must have left town. He went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. So he went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods, quiet as a mouse. Came up on some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen on the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. Well, the Georgia Patrol wasn't making their rounds, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun and said, why'd you do it? The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, supper's waiting at home and I gotta get to it. And that's the night that the lines were down in Georgia. That's the night that they hurt an innocent man. So don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer. Not the judge in the town's got blood stains on.
way, the tracks he saw while on his way to Andy's house and back that night were mine. And his cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun.
Do every night, and I've had a number of requests for this particular song right here. It's a song that I wrote about, I don't know, 10 or 12 years ago, and I won a Grammy for this song, and a Grammy is pretty important. Where are you going, woman? Well, hurry up. A Grammy is pretty important because they only give one away, you see, every year. And you see, a Grammy, they give to the writer of the song because they have voted that that song was the best song of the year. No, please, don't, no applause, no applause. Not yet. Now, I don't want you to think that I feel that my song was the best song of the year, because heavens, I heard many songs that year, but I never heard any that I liked better than mine. So,
Hands that are strong but wrinkled, doing work that never gets done. Hear this lost song of the beauty that too many hours in the sun. Eyes that show some disappointment, and there's been quite a lot in her life. She's the foundation every day has been uphill. We climb but we can't reach the top. I'm weak and I'm easily discouraged. She just smiles when I want to stop. Lips that are weary but tender, with love that strengthens my life. They say the dress made of gingham, my woman, my wife. Two little babies were born in the spring, but died when the winter was new. I lost control of my mind and my soul, but my woman's faith carried us through. When she reaches that river, Lord, you know what she's worth. Give her that mansion up yonder, 'cause she's been through hell here on earth. Lord, give her my share of heaven. If I've earned any here in this life, 'cause God, I believe she deserves it. My woman, my woman, my one. She's the foundation.
So good to be with you. wishing in the dark.
He said, I love you till I die. She told him you forget me too. I watched the years pass slowly by. She still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Found love letters by bed, dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love. I want to see my friend today. Oh, and I didn't see no tear. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen smile in years. He stopped loving her. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving. Came back today for her last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a ring upon. Stop loving her today.
I've spent a lifetime looking for you. Single bars and good time lovers, never true. Playing a fool's game, hoping to win. Telling those sweet lies, but losing again. I was looking for love in all the wrong places.
Looking for love.
Too many faces, searching for eyes. Looking for traces of what. I was alone then, no love in sight. But I did everything I could to get me through the night. I don't know where it started or where it might end. I turned to a stranger, just like a friend.
Searching your eyes.
came a-knocking at my heart's door. You're everything I've been looking for. No more looking for love in all the wrong places. Looking for love, too many faces. Searching your eyes, looking for traces of what for love.
Thank you.
Some of the guys out there look like me. They're kind of looking around.
Yeah, I got it. Well, I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder. Watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. Makes me feel good. Well, I love a rainy night. It's such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face. There's the rain on my lips. In the moonlight shadows, showers wash all my cares away. I wake up to a sunny day. Cause I love I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder. Watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. Makes me feel good and wet. Yeah, I love a rainy night. It's such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face. Taste the rain on my lips.
Raining in this place.
In the moonlight shadow.
Shadow.
Put your song in this heart of mine. Put your smile on my face every time. Cause I love the day and night. Yeah, I love the day and night. I love the rainy night. Yeah, I love the rainy night. Ooh, ooh, play it lead. Let me hear you all say, love the rainy night. Oh, you can do better than that now, come on. Love the rainy night. Time to sound real good. Love the rainy night. Let's do it one more time. Love the rainy night.
Give me a great big one right here.
Love the rainy night.
Oh, give me the Branson special one.
Love the rainy night.
Baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song before you drop that quarter. Keep one thing in mind: you got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox. Pearson Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Against a rock and roll, but when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. Ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. So when you spend your money, baby, play a song for me. And don't rock the jukebox, wanna hear George Jones. Baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
Don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
In a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans.
Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Your mama spent every last penny for me to buy me a dancing dress.
Well, mama washed and combed and curled my hair, but she painted my eyes a little. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a stand beside me to up my wheel. But it was red velvet trim and it fit me good. Looking glass, there stood a woman with a half-grown period of steel. She said, here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down.
Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak.
She looked at a pitiful shack. She looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, divine, oh, self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my hiding shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy.
That riggedy shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't gone back.
But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. I wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, but I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life. Don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, Nancy, don't let me down.
says so.
Yes, you are.
Down the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. Then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat.
Piano from 9 till 1:30. Trying to make a living watching everybody else having fun. Well, I don't miss much of it ever happened on a dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. What in the world are you doing here? L-O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. I was a little bitty baby when my papa hit his kids. Mama had a time trying to raise 9 kids. Told me not to shackles, it was impolite. And in the bed she couldn't try to raise me right. Yeah, but mama never told me about nothing like a wild you. I bet your mother must have been a good-looking mother too. Yes, they hang it out of the O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Well, you talk about a woman, I've seen a lot of others. But too much something and not enough another. He got it all together like a loving machine. Walking like gold and rolling like a dream. Mother nature's sure good to wow you. Your mother must have been another good looking mother too. Yes, they hang around the O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Well, you talk about a troublemaking hunk of folk debate. The men are gonna love and all the women gonna hate. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a World War III. How the world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yes, they had a good hell of a O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. No, Joe.